to tell the story of the biggest game of all, the Super Bowl.
Every 2 years we get this chance to go through this breathtaking stuff. I do it with great appreciation and gratitude that CBS entrusts me to go do this.
The Matt Sims duo is progressing towards that all-important February broadcast. Sims, who won a Super Bowl as a quarterback with the New York Giants, says the feeling is a
Honey, would you mind getting the door for me?
Sure.
I wonder who that could be at this hour.
Hello? Hello? This isn't mine. Huh. There's no label. Did someone just leave a random box on my doorstep? Well, let's see what we got.
What is that? What's inside? Put it on the couch and open it.
Let's just take a peek. Is this? Honey, come look at this.
Okay, that's really weird. I don't see a bottom. Hey, what if you drop something inside the box? Perhaps a mug?
Want to see how deep it goes? Holy shit, there's no bottom to it.
Grab the phone and shine the light inside. From that box. This has to be some kind of a joke.
What was that? I have to get help. Okay, don't take your eyes off of it. I'll be back as fast as I can. Try to find someplace safe.
That I ride upon the beast of the end of the world.